Welcome to Digital Learning, dear students. Today we are going to solve two problems relating to accounting from incomplete records or single entry system of accounting. So in these two problems, we will be learning ascertainment of the credit sales. So you'll understand how to ascertain the credit sales. This is the first problem on this chapter, that is accounts from incomplete records. From the following particulars, find out the credit sales by preparing total debtors account. Opening debtors 24,000, cash received from debtors 3,80,000, check received from debtors 30,000, then bills receivable during the year rupees 10,000. Bills receivable honored during the year rupees 25,000. Checks from debtors dishonored 2,000. Then bad debts written off 5,000. Sales written 4,000. Bills receivable dishonored 1,000. Provision from debtors for doubtful debts 500. Closing debtors rupees 28,000. So this is the problem. We'll explain where each items appear in the answer. Okay, so then you can understand. Then I will show you the ledger account we have prepared and how much is the credit sales we have ascertained by preparing this. See here, first one, opening debtors should be written on the debit side of the total debtors account, that is two balance brought down. Okay, total debtors account we should prepare. In that, this first item opening debtors is 24,000 is debited. Then second one, cash received from debtors. This cash received from debtors is credited. Check received from debtors, third one, this is also credited. Bills receivable received during the year 10,000. These three items are credited to the total debtors account. Okay, that is by cash or bank, by cash account, by bank account, by bills receivable account. Clear. Bills receivable honored during the year rupees 25,000. This amount will not appear in the debtors account because it is already in the bills receivable account. It will appear there. It will be. Then next one is checks from debtors dishonored. Checks from debtors dishonored will be debited to debtors account. Next, bad debts written off. This is credited to debtors account. Then sales return is also credited to debtors account, rupees 4,000. Then we have bills receivable dishonored, like check dishonored, this is also debited to the debtors account. Next, provision for doubtful debtors, that is, this will not appear in the debtors account because this is just a provision we are making and we are recording in the profit and loss account, but it will not appear in the debtors account. Remember that. Next one is closing debtors. It will be written on the credit side as by balance brought down. After recording all these items, we can find out the balance. That balancing figure is what we call as credit sales. See, whatever I have explained is written here. I will explain one by one. Hope you have written the problem in your notebook. From that, you refer it now one by one. First one, opening debtors. We have recorded here two balance brought down. Second one, cash received from debtors. Third one, check received from debtors. Fourth one, bills receivable from received from debtors. See, by cash account, by bank account, by bills receivable account. Three items we have recorded here, 3,80,000, 30,000 and 10,000. Next one, bills receivable honored. I told it will not appear here. It will be in the bills receivable account. Next, check from the debtors dishonored. This is the entry debit side to bank account, 2,000. Next, bad debts written off. It is on the credit side by bad debts written off. Next one, sales return, rupees 4,000. It is also on the credit side by sales return. Next, bills receivable dishonored. Bills receivable dishonored, like check, it is also on the credit side. We have to record it as two bills receivable account, that is 1,000. Next, provision from debtors For doubtful debt, it will not appear in the debtor's account. It is not a real expense. It is only a provision. So it will not appear here. Last one is closing debtors. That is this one, by balance carry down. Now the balancing figure, total the credit side, and from the total of the credit side, deduct these three items, 24,000, 2,000 and 1,000, you will get the balancing figure 4,30,000. This 4,30,000 is credit sales. Hope you have understood this problem. We will see one more problem similar to this. I will read out the problem here. From the following particulars, find out the credit sales by preparing total debtors account. Okay. I will explain where it appears once again, then I will show you the ledger account. Okay. First of all, opening debtors, as I told in the last problem, two balance brought down. Check cash received from debtors, check received from debtors, bills receivable received from debtors. These three items will appear on the credit side of the total debtors account as by cash account, by bank account, and by bills receivable account. And next one is bills. Check received, check from debtors dishonored, it will appear on the debit side as to bank account. We have debit the debtors account. Then bad debts written off and sales written, both of these will appear on the credit side of the debtors account. That is by bad debts, by sales written account. Next one is bills receivable dishonored. This will also appear on the debit side of the bills total debtors account as to bills receivable account. Next last one, closing debtors, this is by balance carried down, and balancing figure will be on the debit side, that is credit sales. See, whatever I have explained, I will explain you once again by showing this ledger. See, the first one in the problem is opening debtors 40,000. Second one in the second, third and fourth one, check cash received, check received, bills receivable received. This is recorded here by cash, 3,60,000, by bank account, check received, 50,000, by bills receivable account, bill received, 10,000. Next item is bad debts written off, rupees 4,000. Next one, sales, that is credited here. Next in the problem, you see the problem, first you have to write down the problem and refer the solution here I am explaining. Sales written, it is also credited by sales written account. Next one is bills receivable dishonored. It will check dishonored was there earlier. I misread. Check received. See the fourth, fifth one. Fifth one is check received from the check from the debtors dishonored. It will appear here by bank account 1,000. Next, now after that, bad debts written off, sales written, we have recorded already. Bills receivable dishonored, rupees 1,000. That is also debited here. Then finally, this is the closing debtors by balance carried down. Now we have to total the credit side. 4,77,000 is the total. From 4,77,000, deduct this 40,000, 1,000 and 1,000. You will get the balance 4,35,000. That 4,35,000 rupees is the amount we have ascertained as credit sale. Hope you have understood these two problems. On the basis of these two problems, I have framed some multiple choice questions, and answer is given at the end of the video. First one, cash received from debtors is dash. Creditor to total debtors, creditors account, creditor to total debtors account, creditor debitor to total debtors account, none of the above. Choose the correct answer. Bills receivable honored during the year is first answer, creditor to total creditors account, creditor to total debtors account, debitor to total debtors account, none of the above. Choose the correct answer. That is given here. Okay. D is the answer. Next one, bills receivable dishonored is here, creditor to total creditors account, creditor to total debtors account, debitor to total debtors account, none of the above. Here it is debited to total debtors account. Next one, bad debts written off is creditor to total creditors account. A is the answer. Fifth one is provision from debtors for doubtful debt. It is never recorded in the creditor or debtors account, so none of the above. For the first question, answer is cash received from the debtors is credited to total creditors account. Total debtors account. B is the answer. Okay. Second question, third question, fourth question, fifth question. Thank you for listening to the video. See you again in another video.